Yeah.
It's enough of this.
We still can't get Ellen on the phone.
Okay. All right.
Maybe you could send her a message.
Yeah, well, you could certainly bring up my message to Ellen, if that's,
Who's Ellen?
Message to Ellen from Glamour Day. This is a new segment, Road Valley. This is, replaces my message to Garth Brooks that I used to do on the show. So, Ellen, I'm here to introduce you to my message to you, where I will occasionally give you some advice or make some comment, and then I will make a clip of this message to you and put it on my Twitter feed so you can learn about my show, and with the intention, I want to get you on the show in a Skype interview. And so look for messages to you from me in the intervening weeks and months as I try to get your attention online and get you on my show. So, hello, Ellen. This is Glamour Dave from the So Not So Late Night Glamour Dave Show.
We tried with Garth, but I think I really kicked him off
attention.
Because every time he sent his message to Garth, I would say, Garth, if you'd just play more Elvis, I wouldn't have to change the station.
If Garth played more Elvis, you wouldn't have to change the station.
Yeah, because he puts him on the Garth station. Yeah. I put on the Elvis station.
Now, Dave, you're trying to lure in the delightful Ellen DeGeneres.
That's right.
Everyone loves her. She does this a lot, I know. But you know what else I know she loves to do?
Yeah.
She loves the dancing.
Yeah.
Are you willing to get out there and dance?
Yes.
As a lure to bring in Ellen DeGeneres, if somebody were to play a song,
maybe,
Dave, you would dance to it, and Ellen would see that and go, my God, I need to dance with Dave now right away.
She does. She does.
Thinking about it, Dave.
Yeah, well,
thinking about it. Oh, ladies and gentlemen. Hold on a second. Get those cameras, Betty. What are we going to, what's the, zoom out, please. Everybody, good Lord, zoom out.
All righty.
There it is. No, there's the music.
That's it?
She just started playing. Okay, go. Up, three.
Yeah, Ellen would like that.